That's right. With the help of Killer Instinct, we can see what it's like to have a Halo fighting game. And douse your flame. Okay, we're fighting against my main, Hisako. Alright, now of course I did. Oh wow, you started like that? Okay, Hisako. I did lab. Oh my. Okay. I'm trying to say I labbed the character a bit just so I wouldn't be trash. And it seems like I locked the team. Okay. Alright. And we got the sword too. Combo breaker. Okay. Oh my god. We got the energy sword. Okay. The camo? The easy shot. She's teleporting. Okay. There you go. Oh no, I messed up the combo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go find the combo breaker. Oh my god, the one sweep. Whoa, we're gonna wake up and grab. No, stop backing up. Okay, alright. What in the. I was walking! Please save me. Please. Anyway, why is she doing so much damage? Oh my god, Instinct, there you go. I think we should be good now. We win. Okay, oh, dang, my shield's gone already. Yeah, now we gotta. Okay. My first combo, this combo broke. What in the? Okay, I dropped it. That's fine. Grab her. I grabbed it. Oh, good stuff. Let's go. Oh, I could have shot. Nah, the shots don't kill. Oh my god. Please. Save me. Please, I'm pressing every button on the controller. Please don't let me die like this. Not like this. Okay. Oh, she fell into her shot. Okay, can we make this comeback as Halo? Wait, what? Okay. We're off to a good start. Oh, I keep dropping it. Oh, this game. Okay. Oh my god. How did we lose the first game? I lost on purpose to make my main look good. All right, clearly that first game was a joke. It was just a little bit. I just wanted you to see, you know, the hero's journey. I start off bad and then I get good, all right? That's the only reason I showed you that. Now let me get some real gameplay in against Mira. Don't get intimidated. All right. You don't know what a sin is. Okay. Oh, dang. Sweet. Okay. Hot. Woo, the mix-up? Hold up. Oh, my. Okay, I'm clearly not good at this game. I'm so sorry. I'm trying. I'm so. Oh, my God. Please stop. Ugh, that was disgusting. Oh, my combos. Where did my health go? Okay, that's opening. Okay, that's not fair. Overhead. Oh wait, I keep pressing the wrong button. There you go. Come here, grab. Shh, go to sleep. Okay. All right. Wait. Okay. She went behind us. Shoot. Wait. Let me throw a plasma out. There you go. What you gonna do against? Oh my god. Oh, okay, we caught that. Why she has so much? Oh. What's that? I jumped the guy. Move. You better back up. I'm gonna wake up, grab. Okay, good tech. Okay, I'm on your head. Grab the tech this. Okay, no, I was joking. Oh my god, blocks unlocked. Oh my god, patience. Oh yeah, but you're done now. I know. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Nah. Let's go, Mira. Yeah, you don't know what to do now. Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh my god. Okay, good stuff. Okay. Oh no, I messed up my combo. That's fine. That's not fine. It really isn't. Okay. I didn't know I would do that. There you go. Oh no, I missed. Oh no! Good damage. Oh my god, what are you doing? Okay. I'm glad she hit the water. Come here, grab. She ready. Like a book. Instinct, please. I don't want to die again. It can't be like this. No. Please. It can't be like this. You don't understand. There's people watching. No.
Your life, my blessing.
Clearly, I'm in the wrong game. Look here, we got combos. I keep doing that. What is that button I keep doing? There you go. Now we're talking. There you go. Yeah. Go to sleep, buddy. Go to sleep. That does so much good damage. Oh wait, I could juggle. Okay. This is more like it. Don't look at those three wins. It was just one win, okay? It was just one. The first one solo. Okay. Oh wait, I'm out of bullets? No. Okay. Oh my god. He managed to get to the other side. But I got him. Unlocked. Woo! Okay, alright, calm down. Wait, what? I thought I did my super. Oh my god, how do I waste meter? I forgot. Okay, there you go. Now we're talking. Woo! And then into the rifle, hold up! The plasma! You're done. That's good night. Oh my. Oh, low. He's still alive? Die. Shoot him. Kick. Shot. Shoot him. Throw the grenade out. That's game. Oh, don't bring it to me. GG. Let's go. I'm telling you that was the first match. All right. You didn't see anything else. The video just started. Supreme. You know, if they actually developed a fighting game, I'm gonna need Cortana to be playable. I don't know what type of voodoo magic you have to pull, guest type character, like just a random like what if character. I need Cortana to be playable, man. Cortana Chief, of course. Noble Six. If they like to customize a Noble Six, that'd be crazy. Oh, we start off the combo breakers. This is the dude from I won't say Guilty Gear. Too many fighting games from Gears of War. Which is also a game I played back in the day. Not too much anymore. I haven't really tried out the new one. It looks interesting. I can say that. Ooh, you gotta watch out for the command grabs, man. That joint's fast. Instantaneous. Oh, don't get hit by it again. Oh, okay. I just went through him. You just went through him. I noticed. Arbiter, you kind of just went through him instead of grabbing him. Oh, I messed up. Combo breaker. Don't mash on my buttons. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Shoot him. Keep him humble. Throw that out. Keep him extra humble. Fuck! I'm trying to poke him out. There you go. You're done. Okay, never mind. I lied. Dang, he's blocking everything. Oh, my boy is just a block. He's not even fighting back. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, I get it. There's certain health that chip damage can kill. It's different from the... That's kind of interesting. So... The chip damage or the amount of chip it'll take to kill is different than the normal hits. You see like the white health? That's the amount it'll take to chip him out. I get it. Oh my god, I'm too good. Overheads. Oh my god, he just sits up. Are you gonna fight? Like, okay, I was alright, I see why he was just letting me fight. Okay. Instinct. There you go. Dang, he just got rid of my armor! Oh my god. Oh, don't. Okay, I'm gonna just run up. Grab him. Throw him over there. Yep. Shoot him extra. Get some damage. Damage. That should be game if I was good at the game, but I'm not. So it's gonna be a lot worse than that. Oh my god. How do I do a combo in here? I don't remember. I did it once and forgot. Okay, what are you just trying to do there? Grab him. Can't kill? Yes, I can! Arbiter with the kills off the plasma rifle! Let's go. Always another battle. On to the next one. You know, I have a question for all you FGC mains out there, right? Has there ever been a game like built off zoning? Like a fighting game, like built off zoning. Like zoning is like the main thing you want to do in that game. Like usually it's mostly like built around rushdowns or DP characters, whatever like that, right? Like, has there ever been one that's like, sure, like, okay, every character's a zoner? Because I want, Halo could be that if nothing, right? If nothing Halo can do, it can make a zoner fighting game, okay? Although this character isn't a zoner, it's not like you want to have every character fighting with, the two most notable melee weapons in the game. Everything else is a gun, right? Like, could you imagine just zoning people out with a damn rocket launcher in that game? Come on, man, do it. I need it. There's a few fighting games I need. One of them is Persona 5 U. I need that too. So that's for another day, hopefully. Oh my god. If they make a Halo game, I might just only record that though. Honestly. Unless it is a zoning game, because we don't like zoners out here. We don't like zoners or, oh my god, don't mash! Okay, that's fine. We don't like grapplers either. That's just how it is. but they're needed. Not grapplers. Zoners are. Grapplers can go die, bitches. Come on! Speaking of grappler, oh, I tried to come back. Oh my god. There you go. Speaking of grapplers. Alright, you can do that. Long combo. Oh my god, what is that button? What is that? Do it again. Okay, there you go. What is that button I keep doing where he's like stopping mid combo for? Throw a grenade at him. Oh, I missed. I completely missed the grenade. Throw him into the grenade. Oh, he walked back into it. Okay, thank you, sir. Throw the grenade. Oh, wrong button. I'm pressing the wrong button. Okay, there you go. Back up, back up, back up. This man has long poke buttons. Like, his buttons reach. Woo! Oh, I messed it up. That's fine. Oh, you're done. You're done. Say goodnight. Woo! Yo, the combos are saucy. Oh my god. I lost one match and just had an arc. Like, I'm different. I'm built completely and utterly supreme. Who better to end it off than Jago? I will quell your thunder. The most popular character, the protagonist? I don't know. Shout out Jago. He was pretty funny. He's the first character I played in this game. He was super fluid. But it's time to take all that fluidity away from me. Sadly. Unfortunate. Oh, unfortunate. I already got the first combo in this game. Don't want to get the first hit ever in any game. Okay, I thought I could just keep comboing him. Apparently not. How do I... Okay, there you go. There you go. Oh my god. It's too simple. Oh, okay. Jago, come on. We're supposed to end it here like this. Jago! Oh my god. Oh wow, I jumped right over that too. God. No, I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. No more godlikes. Oh my, he's blocking everything, but can you block and grab? Nope, you can't. And let's finish him off with some bullets. Oh no. Oh no, I'm just trying to blow him up. Oh, okay. Alright. Ugh, okay. Alright, Jago. Okay, Jago. Complete the point. Those bullets are super fast. There's no way you're blocking or jumping over them if you don't know this. Kind of like Happy Chaos, huh? Happy Chaos's bullets suck, though, honestly. I mean, if you just shoot. Oh my god! Bro, his ender is literally just a normal button. That wasn't even anything cool. He just started mashing. Please, come here, grab. What? There you go. Oh wow, we both teleported. Combo breaker! Oh no, I didn't get the ender. There you go. I'm trying to end it so badly. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Normal combos. Yeah. Come in. Okay. I try to grab him. All right. I get it. Main character day. Extreme. Yeah. I reached 30 fight challenges with Arbiter. Dang. I'm good at the game. Okay. He just ran out of my grab. That's so tough. Big damage. Oh, I gotta focus up. I'm not trying to lose the last game. Oh yeah, this game, right? Fuck it. I don't understand it. Baby, I don't understand this. Your changes. I can't stand it. Okay, that's game. One more. Talking about throw grenades. Throw all your grenades. That's game. Arbiter from Halo. Another victory, yes. That is the end of the video. If you enjoyed, as always, let me know. If you want to see some more Halo fighters, you know what I'm saying? If you want to see more Halo, period, I got you, all right? Maybe not Halo Infinite, as I said, but I got you with the Master Chief Collection. It's a new season, right? I think? I'm not sure. But, as I said, that'll be all for today. I hope you enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Killer Instinct or the outro.
to your side.